Hi, I'm Rachel from Jimmy Bean's Wool, and today we're going to take a look at HedgeHog Fibres Merino DK. Here are some key things you need to know about HedgeHog Fibres Merino DK. This yarn is DK weight, it's made from 100% Merino wool, it comes in a 115-gram, 218-yard hank, and this yarn is great for soft and squishy garments and accessories. Now let's get to the detailed review. All right, HedgeHog Fibres Merino DK is such a beautiful yarn. HedgeHog, of course, has such gorgeous colors. They do a beautiful job of speckling. We have kind of a selection here of some of their speckled colors, and you can see they are just beautiful. They do this great job of matching the speckle color to the main color of the skein. And it's just really, really lovely. I particularly love this one. It's called Kimono, and it's got this navy blue background, but then these rainbow speckles, which just somehow complement it perfectly. It's just really a lovely yarn. And then in addition to all the speckled colors, they also have some semi-solid, like tonal colors, and then some that are more variegated. So you can kind of get whatever you're looking for out of your hand-dyed yarn in this yarn. So it's DK weight, and that would make it really great for garments that aren't too heavy but are still warm. Blankets as well would be really, really lovely. It's super soft and squishy to the touch, so you'll really love working with it, of course. It's a really round yarn. It's a 4-ply, and it's really round, so you're going to get great stitch definition out of that. So you could use it for any kind of, like, you know, cables or lace or whatever. Just be mindful of the color you choose, because some of them are pretty wild, so you don't want to lose your stitch definition in the color. But if you pick one of the more semi-solid ones, it'd be really great for that. They do suggest a size 5-7 needle, and the gauge they suggest is 18-20 stitches over 4 inches. It's machine washable, which is super great for gift items, but you do need to lay it flat to dry, so make sure and keep that in mind. And yeah, so that is the Merino DK, and I definitely recommend checking it out, especially the colors. They're just so beautiful. All right, so that was HedgeHog Merino DK. It's a really great yarn that's super soft, great for sweaters and accessories. I'm Rachel. Thanks for watching. Thank you so much for checking out this video. If you liked it, please give us a thumbs up and consider subscribing, because we have a lot more yarn reviews, tutorials, and other fiber fun like that. Happy crafting!